Hello, my name is Angel Geraldo, and in this tutorial, you will learn how to upload a list. Go for it. The first thing you need to know is that you need to have a campaign created before start. We already have the campaign here. Then we go to list. Then you go to add a new list. You assign a list ID, 500, for example. List name, list 500, list description, if you want, and you choose the campaign and activate the list. At this point, we create the list, but we have not uploaded the list yet. Then we could go to Excel, for example, and create a file. The first we need is a ID, list ID. You can use the header you want. Phone. After phone, you select, for example, first name, last name, address, city, state, zip, for example. You don't have to fill all these fields, but at least you need a list ID and phone number. I will delete this. This is just for a test, but you can add that field in the file. Then here we need to put 500 because the list ID is 500. Then here you must write 500 in order to match. All right. Then you can write here, for example, 305-433-2275 phone number, and you can say here Angel Geraldo, for example. And for this example, I will repeat this sometimes. Then you have to save the file, but you have to save the file in this format. Test tab delimiter. Okay, this is important. This is the easier type of a Excel file in order to upload the list. Then here you write, for example, 500 list, just to know, and save it. All right? Yes. Then you go here, load a new list, choose, okay, here I have my file, open it, and select this one, custom layout, right? Custom layout, and you can click submit. Then what you have to do is to match every column with the file data. For example, list ID, here is list ID, phone number is phone, you have title, first name, you have first name, middle initial, last name, we have last name, and etc. After that, you go to click here to process, but start over to cancel. Okay, to process, then you upload the list. Here you have one bat, this is the header. You always will have one bat at least, the header. And these are good, right? Then we can go again to list, check 500, and check here that you already have 20 list. All right, that's it. Very easy. Please try it and let me know your comment. Bye bye.